racing. Pace coming from the inside. Go forward. Gemma's doing exactly that. It's going to poke up and lead from Wahini Williams and Spring Sadie. Then Hayride Ump from Nova Cascade and out the back, Slam Dunker. Up front, Go Forward Gemma led. Spring Sadie moving up and then Hayride Ump. It's Go Forward Gemma. Spring Sadie driving. Oh, this is close. Go Forward Gemma or Spring Sadie, I'm not sure. Behind those came Hayride Ump from Wahini Williams, Nova Cascade and Slam Dunker. Time looks to be around the 20-second mark. 20.03. Heads up and down. They drive, and the 5 gets the bob and gets the result. 5 is the winner. Spring Sadie. Second going to 1, Go Forward Gemma. And 3rd to 2, which is Hayride Ump. So it's 5-1-2. 4 is 4th. It's a nose by 11 lengths. A nose by 11, or actually no, we'll just get that checked. So 5-1-2-4 after race number 2 here at Angle Park. A nose by